I'm Miriam Haley and co-chair of the Patriotic Quilt Show along with Suzanne Stillwell. I didn't start quilting until all my children are gone, so I've been quilting less than 30 years. I guess that's about 25 years, but yeah, about 25 years, sure. My mom has always sewn and always quilted and quilted at the church, so I've done a lot of that too. So it's just a family thing. This show has just turned out to be an awesome journey for us. We thought we were putting on just a little quilt show for the Mining Museum for Miners Union Day, and it turns out that it's just been a love fest for the veterans. We had hoped to get 65 quilts to take to the new veterans home as the veterans move in and present them individually to the veteran. Our goal was 75 quilts, and as of yesterday we have over 140 quilts that have been given to us. Veterans don't talk about their experience in most cases, or are reluctant to talk about it, and you can understand why, because of the memories that are drawn up with that. But to hand them a quilt gives them tangible evidence that people care for what they did, what they went through, and what they're going through for the rest of their life. You think about that person, even if you don't know who it is, the whole entire time you're sewing it, and remembering stories that you've heard or read, or your own family veteran story. And so it's kind of hard because you have that going on. And then when you give it to them, it's very difficult for the veteran too. They appreciate it, they want it, they love it, but it's a hard moment for them. I'm overwhelmed with joy and gratitude for all these people that love the veterans. They're doing it because they love the veterans.